I survived. I had my lobectomy at this hospital. Remember that? Remember how scared we all were? I didn't want to act like it, but I was terrified. All that week, all I could think of was how they were actually going to cut me open and take out a part of me that was with me my entire life. I couldn't get that image out of my head. I think the scariest part was when they took me into pre-op, lying there, waiting for them to anesthetize you, knowing that you may never wake up again. Huh. Actually, what I really remember about that day is driving to the hospital. Skylar, you remember me wanting to drive that day? Anyway, there we are, driving up Central, and we hit every green light. I mean, every single light that we hit, green. Just, when does that happen? Just like bang, bang, green the entire way. And the whole time, all I could think about was, why today? Why can't I just spend a few extra minutes in the car with my family? I never wanted to be stuck in traffic so bad in my life. At least I was with my family. I had that. Anyway, I survived this place. And I'm not half the man your husband is.